Well, it's another one of tail stages. You get an upgrade here, and you have to get it. Not too hard though. I'm just gonna speed run through it. Cause I'm not in the mood to get an A rank. Especially on this stupid stage. If you can make it across that, you're a hacker. Yeah, you get the booster. Okay. God. Oh my god. That's why I don't like the stage. Because these things, you gotta jump right on top of it. It's a good stage to get an air ink on or something, but. Yeah, no glitch like that, like all the time. Get falling here in my first place. Make sure you shoot that if you want to air in. Oh, so there's another reason I don't like the stage. Okay, you can glitch this. Oh, what did I say? See, that's supposed to fall. Don't try to go on top of that, because that is like the hardest freaking thing to do. Anyways. Oh, dang it. That makes them go up, you can jump on top of them, it's pretty neat. If you're a speedrunner. Oh, I swear, I hate the stage for the passion. It goes so slow, I mean. Oh god, I thought I fell there. That's pretty long, too. For a Sonic stage, and then you got another boss, the boss battle. See, that's the crap I'm talking about. Oh. Tails, you're slow. For a machine, you should have, like, nitrous in it or something. So that would be hardcore. Just keep blasting through it. It's nothing special. Ready? Go! Yes! No, you didn't. I did it. Ooh. Yeah, that was awful. Oh well. I could get A rank on that stage, but I really don't want to at the moment.